Another question that I've had from creatives was, is there some sort of union you had to join? How did y'all actually get like certain contracts or get certain offers with certain people?
You can join a film union, which we've never done. Just because we kind of like didn't traditionally follow the rules of coming up under another director. So as far as relationships, like you just never know who's going to be the next person that's going to be the star. Just pay attention to your surroundings and just treat everybody equally, because everybody could be somebody. You know, you never know who's who.
Mine was like a level of finesse and thinking on my feet.
You are not the most amazing PA in the world, but if you want to work your way up, you just have to find something that fits for you.
Art bar, little bitch.